Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we're talking about the most haunted museum in the whole world. So I hope each one of you is in the best of your health. Ladies and gents, Zach Bagans is an American paranormal investigator. He investigates about the undead creatures like ghosts. Zach is the host of the program named Ghost Adventures, but he is very famous for something else as well. On 2nd of April 2016, Zach announced that he is going to collect the most haunted things in the whole world and that he will display them all in a museum that he promised to open very soon. He started his collection immediately, which got completed in the next 1.5 years. He collected the most terrifying things on the whole planet. Today we are going to talk about what these things are and what he collected in that time period. Zach completed his museum in October of 2017. This museum is situated in the American city of Las Vegas. The name of this museum is the Haunted Museum. There are some very creepy things in this museum, and that's why it's called the most haunted museum in the whole world. The van of Dr. Jack Kevorkian is present in this museum, in which he used to kill people according to their own will. Dr. Jack Kevorkian is the man who used to kill people who had enough and were fed up with their lives because of some illness and wanted to die themselves as well, although this was and still continues not to be allowed by the law. Dr. Jack used to find such patients and kill them in his van. He made a machine and named it the Death Machine. He had installed this machine in his van. In the 1990s, he killed more than 100 such people. Dr. Jack was arrested and sent to jail afterwards. He is also known as Dr. Death. Zach Bagans brought this van and displays it in his museum. There is a chair present in the haunted museum whose story is very strange and terrifying as well. In 1980, an American family moved into a new house. There was an 11 years old boy named David Katzel in this family. This family always felt someone else's presence in their new house ever since they moved in. The doors of the house would start moving themselves, and sometimes the family would hear strange voices out of nowhere. David got ill after some time. It said that he got possessed, meaning that some devil or inhuman creature took over his body. This case was handled by the famous paranormal investigators of the time, Ed and Lorraine Warren. Their claim was that there was a chair near the bed on which David used to sleep. The devil that possessed David's body used to sit on that chair. According to the family, the chair used to move on its own, and sometimes it even got up in the air without any support, and then it was smashed into the ground. It's also said that sometimes the chair even used to disappear altogether. This case was very famous, and the chair as well. This chair is known as Devil's Rocking Chair. This chair is present in this museum as well. Zach Bagans even brought the chair in front of which the famous Michael Jackson died. Conrad Murray, who was his doctor at that time, used to give Michael Jackson propofol injections, which were illegal. These are the same injections which became the reason for the famous death of Michael Jackson. The list of strange and haunted things available in this museum does not stop here. There is a box in this museum that's called the Dybbuk box. It originally is a wine box which is said to be haunted by a Dybbuk. A Dybbuk is a restless, usually malicious spirit believed to be able to haunt and even possess living things. This is called to be the most haunted box in the whole world. The owner of the box claims that there is a demon present in this box, and something bad always happens to whoever touches this box. This box got very famous worldwide. There have been some movies made about this box as well. An interesting incident that happened was that the famous singer Post Malone touched this box in this museum, after which his private jet was nearly destroyed but saved with a lot of effort. He got heavily injured in a car accident, and he even had a robbery in his house. The Dybbuk box came into the news once again and became the headline, and it was again mentioned that whoever touches this box, something bad always happens to them. Zach Bagans also has a very strange interest in knowing about serial killers. He has the paintings of the famous serial killer John Wayne Gacy in his museum. This man murdered 33 people, and the strangest and the spookiest thing about him was that he also used to dress up as a clown to entertain and make the kids laugh. Zach Bagans has a big collection of creepy dolls in this museum as well. Each one of these dolls have their own stories. One of these dolls is the famous Peggy the Doll. It's famous that there is a demon or a devil living in this doll. People claim that seeing this doll or even watching a video of this doll sitting in front of you makes them have pain in their chest or even they get a headache. This museum has the mirror of the captain of the Titanic ship as well. His name is Captain Edward J. Smith. It is said that even to this date, his face is still seen in that mirror. Imagine yourself looking into that mirror and you see Captain Edward's face instead of yours. That would be terrifying. This museum has a very weird and creepy things in it, and that is also the reason for its fame all over the world. Millions of people visit this museum every year. Please tell me in the comment section down below, which one of these things did you find the most creepiest of all? So ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed this video as well. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you enjoyed this video and would like to see more of such videos. Take a lot of care of yourself and I'll see you in the next video. Also, press the bell icon so that you can get notified every time I upload a new video.